we started planning this in February, and I jokingly said about the last 2 weeks, even the last week and a half is about when 95% of the work was done. Luckily, Brian, Tony, and I, and Toby, and Carol didn't kill each other. There were times, and there probably still will be before it's all over with, but for the most part, it was good. An extra special thank you to our judges, because without them, we would have really been in trouble. There's a lot of people who helped us today, so if you could just give them a round of applause. We got a lot of things donated, and one of the things that was donated was a one-night stay at the Holiday Inn in a suite and a $25 gift certificate to JR's. And I put all of your guys' names in here who competed or participated with your teams, and I'm going to draw that out for the winner right now. This is just something for... teams a nice plaque just to kind of thank you. So as we call your names, we're going to give you your plaque. Your team captain can come over whenever you'd like, and we'll also give you the CEU certificate for each of your team members. So the first team we'd like to have come up is Warrensburg. Department.
trophies, a little recognition. Part of the trophy tonight was handmade by what we call our German genius. I don't know if he's in here. Most of you know him. His name's Mark Plotner. The little extrication tools on there, he made the mold, he poured the mold, and then he did some little metalwork on them. Kind of add a special touch to our trophy. So if you guys see him, give him a pat on the back and thank him for his time.
He's out on the end loader.
Again, I'd just like to thank everybody for participating. I hope you enjoyed the competition. We plan on continuing it. We've been talking with the judges, talking about
sanctioning.
That'll work. again, our guys and judges, if you see him, pat them on the back. They were excellent. They did a lot for us and set us up.
All your participation and your help and coming out for this event.